And we're back. I know we're still in the same place we left off of, right out of the lighthouse here, but I did run back off screen, all the way back to the Goose and Fox, or the Fox and Goose, whatever the hell it's called, and rested up. While we were doing that, somebody stumbled into our stronghold. Gaffel the Drunkard, a local fool, has wandered into the stronghold and intends to stay for a while. Send an escort. Bad visitor, leaving in 3 days. What if we do send escort? Alright, let's send Firebrand to take care of him. Being escorted by Firebrand, finished in 2 days. Well, it's just she's thrilled about that.
Nice and quiet.
Nice and quiet, like. So I don't know if there's any more undead in here. I don't know if they're just gonna respawn. If they do, I don't know what. I guess I'll fight them some more, but.
No problem.
I really don't want to. I'd rather advance, if possible. Can we unlock this?
I can do that.
Yeah, we should be able to do that. Leather armor and a tricorn hat? Nothing special about that one. Before we go into any other rooms, let me just see if there's anything else. There's that room. I probably looked at this stuff. Let me look at it again. A patina of filth and dead barnacles reaches almost to the ceiling. Oh! Theta's found something.
Something over there!
Oh yeah, over here. A peridot and 171 copper pans. The glass is completely opaque with grime and salt. That goes up, doesn't it? Well, let's check out the entryway. I don't suppose we can look at that book, can we? Because once we go forward... They don't want to go in there, do they? Look at that.
I'm ready.
They don't want to go in there.
Yeah.
Going on there? Alright, that's messed up. Let's go this way. I mean, maybe we could go in there if we stop sneaking, but I don't want to stop sneaking right now. Any traps around this chest? A war bow? And 288 copper. Oh! Crap. Rain Blight. Greater Rain Blight. Small Rain Blight. And Rain Blight. Which one is Aeloth? This is Aeloth right in front. That's no good. I can't even move him. Move him over there. Or not. Let's hit the greater one. Or let's hit all different ones. Why not? Oh boy. I figured they wouldn't be too bad. Holy Radiance. Amplify Thrust off of a dare. flames.
What?
How about a fireball for these rain blights? Completely evaporate them, how about that?
Yeah.
Nice. I hope you didn't damage Palagina. Soul Shock off of Adair. Throw another healing in.
Oh, hey. Eeks.
It's Kanna. Is he even doing anything? Yes, you hit that one, you're out of stuff. Adair is stuck, apparently. Wait. That's Adair. Who's here? Durance. Oh. Left. There's another one? Wait. I thought we had two more. They both disappeared. Is this where we get stuck? Thank you. The wood of these barrels and crates is swollen and warped as if by water. Probably is by water. Primal water. Excellent. Seen this before, right? Here we have. Anything else to look at in here? The burlap sacks have all but rotted away.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Don't talk about water right now. Actually, that was a cakewalk next to the shadows and stuff. Can we go upstairs? Can we get through? Will it let us through?
Yeah.
What about just one person? Can I close the door? Apparently the game thought the door was closed.
Yeah.
Interesting. Very interesting. That's why we couldn't get through. Even though the door was hanging open, the game thought it was closed.
Laying low.
Now, are we all here and accounted for? Yes, okay. Just gonna save, because undead things that kill us in minutes could be up top. Uh-huh. There's a shade. At least it was spotted. There's a chest there. Let's see if we can catch it unawares, possibly.
Eh?
Oh, there's a whole bunch.
Great.
Great homunculus. I'm just gonna have Aeloth wait. Is this thing teleporting? Is that what's going on? Holy Radiance. Holy Radiance, Batman! Flames of Devotion. Fireball. Amplified thrust off of a dare. She didn't activate that thing. Cool. not cool. He's got one right next to him. Now, what am I doing? Who's that, Palagina? What are you doing turning around? Hit this thing. I'm trying to select Durance here. Pause that. Alright, what I want to do... He has this cool spell. I don't remember what exactly it is. Consecrated Ground. Bear with me, guys. No, that's not what I'm thinking. This is what I'm thinking of. Withdraw. Friendly target invisible for 25 seconds. We'll try this on Aeloth, because I know these things are going to wail on him. My god, why are there so many? This is so annoying. Theodas. Soul Shock. Off of a dare. Now this is Palagina. Hit that. This is a dare. Hit that. Canna. Hit that. We really got rid of one, or did he just teleport? Oh no, he's still there. This guy, right on. Spectre killed Shadow. Huh. Oh my god, Palutena. I didn't take one of them over. They're killing themselves? I'm not gonna complain. Restore moderate to these guys. Did he cast it? No.
More.
About time. Gonna have to cast more. These things are so tough. Is that the same one? It's always good when you can do that. Palagia's down anyway. I tried so hard to keep those alive. They're just like circling around us. What do we do? Can we get blessing? Where's blessing? Or is blessing one of these? Blessing, dire blessing. No, I think it's one of the beginning ones then. Restore minor. Blessing.
What?
Aloth, now he's second, he comes out of the withdrawal, he's being attacked. Let's see if he can get a fireball off though. Ooh, I think he got this one on top of it. Walked right into it. Uh-huh. Hit this guy. Help these guys.
What?
Which one's Canna? Canna's this one.
Oh.
Again. I can do Soul Shock off of Vidair again, or Amplified Thrust, actually. Man, keep it.
How may I help?
Moderate. Ah. Now I'm struggling to keep Kanna alive here. You know, you have all these area effect healing spells. I wonder if you could have one that's just... we could focus on a single person. And make it extra strong. Soul Shock off of Adair. Aelot's down. All we've got left is Miner. And Palagina's down, so we can't use her Lay on Hands.
Boy.
Out of spells, might as well just wade in. Damn it. Soul Shock, Adair. How many left? Where is she? Can never see who's where. I keep running around, man. Dares down. Who's Durance hitting on? Let's hope nothing just reappears. Let's just all attack this one. Dares out. Holy hell.
Sure.
Sheesh. This area is so hard. Saving. I don't know why lately it's taking forever to get to the save screen. Or the save listing. Alright.
Keeping an eye out.
Indeed. I'll check for traps on this chest. Oh, there's some more stuff over there. 43 golden dukes. Left one of those behind. Oh my god. We're kind of messed up to be adventuring. So, I'll be back after we've rested up again.
You work for the Dukes of the Valian Republics, huh?
Ah, for as long as they will allow.
Must be nice always knowing who you're supposed to serve.
Well, there are five of them, but even so, knowing who is easier than knowing how.
Hmm. Interesting. Okay, we're back. We've rested. And we're back. And something else happened with our stronghold. South curtain wall construction completed. Hooray! Okay, Firebrand's still doing that. Escorting the drunkard out. I mean, really, well, it takes a day. Just kick him and send him flying. Alright. What should we choose next? Upgrade the grounds further. Perception bonus. Protection from the west. Sounds good. I say the towers, then the barracks. We've got a lot of interesting things we can do. A lot of stuff requires the bailey. I guess eventually you can get a bonus in everything when you rest at Bright Hollow. I'd say protection first and foremost. Okay. Before we open any doors, let's see. You know, I'm just gonna save again, because that took time, resting and everything, and you never know when we're gonna just die in the next encounter, and this lighthouse is really tough. Alright, let's take a look in here. Take a look! Now we look at that, we're gonna attack by flame blights or something. The compounds and fluids in these bottles have separated into distinct layers. I guess there's no traps. Oh, meat? That's it? I don't want that. Don't need it currently. Yellowed, fading maps of the bay around Andra's Gift show routes through the locks between the dikes that hold the ocean back. I'm not sure exactly what all that is. Carved into the post is the name Merwith, and a series of notches labeled with numbers. Okay, it's not Merwald, it's Merwith. The lowest notch reads 4, and the highest notch reads 17. I don't know what that means. That looks like a very important chest, doesn't it? Looking for hidden things. I'm afraid as soon as I look at one of these things, we're going to be assaulted. There's another chest here, but that's not selectable. Selected correspondences of Giftbringer Eden. Evacuation notice and a lighthouse tower key. I guess for getting in that door. Let's read the evacuation notice first. The notice is stiff with age and salt. Adiran reinforcements advancing. Immediate evacuation of Andra's Gift by order of Duke Hadret. Oh, like that Hadret house? Selected correspondences of Giftbringer Eden. We haven't read this, have we? Sing, O ocean waves, of Andra's sorrow, of her unrequited love for the unattainable moon. Sing of the ocean's sorrow, so that we may forget our own. Each day the tides reenact Andra's longing for the great moon. The waters reach out at high tide, yearning for the heavenly body, only to slump into low tide when the moon proves unattainable. You asked me once why I loved Andra so dearly, how I could go from a life on dry land to being a devotee of the goddess of the oceans. I sing of the ocean's sorrow so that I may forget my own. It is Andra's message that speaks to my heart. I have devoted my life to helping others discard painful memories, for that is the gift Andra gave me. When I lost my young daughter, my wife and I were inconsolable until a gift-bearer offered to take my toddler's toys and cast them into the deepest waters. Truth be told, I and the other gift-bearers I know have never even spoken to Andra. She is largely silent, and when she does speak, she uses floods and tidal waves instead of words. I might have read this one, because I'm almost done. But we sing of the ocean's sorrow so that others may forget theirs. Andra's story, the story of desire unanswered, actually matters to people like you and me. Magrin cannot steer you to victory over sadness. Hylia cannot force joy down a crying throat. Only Andra can give us the strength to persevere when life seems without worth. And that is the answer to your question regarding why I love my goddess so dearly. Selected correspondences. Okay, nothing evil appeared with that. I just want to... It's too bad this doesn't automatically put this in alphabetical order for me. I read it already. I'm sorry, guys. Well, it wasn't that long. I read it again. Obviously. Peridot and 467 copper. Or two peridots, actually. I would like both, please. Alright, use key. And be killed. Oh, it goes up even more. I don't suppose there's anything along here. Nope. Hello? Oh, hello. Lilith? We can talk to her? She won't attack, perhaps? I don't see anything else viewable at the moment. Hello?